Hey Tony, I heard you just got back from your trip from Africa. How was it down there?
They're grossly malnourished. Every day, about 5,500 children under the age of 5 die from starvation. The sad part is, most of these deaths are preventable. It's up to you and me to chip in and do our part to save these poor children. You see, life is very different in Africa. They live their lives in fear of pirates, food scarcity, malaria, which kills over 1 million people a year, most of which are, once again, children under the age of 5. They have very poor governance, which is filled with corruption. They face constant droughts, and don't even get me started on unemployment. It would be great if you would follow the link below and don't...
Yeah, but how was your vacation?
Oh, it was amazing. Beautiful sights. I went on a safari and I shot a freaking rhino. Oh, it was so amazing. So beautiful. So amazing.